An eyewear company reached a $1 billion valuation by turning the entire industry on its head. It all started with a vacation and a pair of luxury glasses. David Gilboa got off a plane in Thailand when he realized he left his $700 Pradas on the plane. This screw up brought two things to mind. First, he couldn't believe he left his $700 glasses on a plane. And second, he couldn't believe he spent $700 on a pair of glasses. Later, when David was in line for an iPhone, he didn't understand why his glasses cost more. After brainstorming with three other classmates, they realized Luxottica has a stranglehold on the entire eyewear industry. They own Ray-Bans, Oakley, Sunglasses Hut, Lens Crafters, and many more. Most would have seen this and hesitated to compete, but the band of underdogs saw it the other way around. Luxottica was so dominant, they didn't see a need to innovate. The group decided they'd sell $95 glasses, but their special sauce was they'd be primarily online so they could keep costs low and reach their customers better. Years later, Warby Parker has sold millions of glasses, which means